of the baddest women on the NXT roster in Daria Baronato. Better performers on that show during that summer. Daria Baronato with an extensive MMA.
Jersey, Daria Baronato!
Tell you what, you can't do that, man. You can't do that at all. I'll tell you what, this Daria chick came out here like with fists of fury.
Someone's head in.
You're going to say anything negative about New Jersey now?
Absolutely not, though.
The ropes cannot come into play. And dominating
force. Absolution.
Women's division match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first the company by Sonya Deville and Mandy Rose.
It is Absolution,
the most momentum, and then of course the appearance by Commissioner Stephanie McMahon.
And Mandy Rose in the ring. I appreciate it.
Oh, breaking barriers going live. I think it's the way you should go about this bit.
Presenting Absolution, Sonya Deville.
Here tonight on Monday Night Raw. We want to take it back, however, to.
You know Absolution are hungry for vengeance tonight.
Still a great showing last week, even in a loss.
Longest running weekly episodic television show in history.
Accompanied by Mandy Rose and Paige, Absolution member Sonya Deville.
You know, guys, Paige, don't you think she'll be perfect for the Elimination Chamber?
Indeed she will in 3 weeks.
For one-on-one action, you see Paige in there along with Mandy. Mandy Rose will be in the chamber along with... Hey guys, talking about a big opportunity tonight for Sonya
Deville.
Yeah, this is a serious threat, but if you know anything about Charlotte Flair, Corey, you know this is Charlotte's comfort
zone. To Grayson's point, that close to a pay-per-view title defense, Sonya Deville is someone.
From Jamal, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Both women's Royal Rumble matches and also competed in the first ever women's elimination.
She brings with her a grounding mixed martial arts aspect.
And we are back live at Clash of Champions.
Time here.
Fire and
desire. Bring them the opportunity.
Graves, how do you plan on calling this one down the middle?
Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Notice you here tonight. Very interesting interview with Sonya Deville on the Fox website, where she says there is a time and place for everyone to climb to the top.
Jersey, Sonya Deville.
I want to take you back.
She's
to
usually so graceful, so cool, calm, and collected. Mandy is irate.
Put
right
Mandy through over the past couple of months, and now it's come down to this: the fact that Sonya, for some reason,
introducing first, Sonya Deville.
Corey, what would
on the line? Obsession, confidence in your own abilities. That is it
tonight. Tapping her out or pinning her in the ring. Same for Mandy, but this is no disqualification. Later on tonight,
Edge has never backed down.
WWE official Sonya Deville, big decision for her to make. You may have heard the breaking news earlier today on WWE Progressive. WWE official Sonya Deville's in the ring. Critical decision tonight.
I mean, this is a massive.
Sonya Deville has had one match in the past 16. She's obsessive, and she's obsessed now.
Jealousy, probably, but.
Middle.
Dan Engler from Indiana. In there.
Well, she puts a good face on about this. She was interviewed a few days ago. She said, I'm always up.
New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
A WWE official, also Rousey, in action for the first time ever on SmackDown Live next.
Think about what happened.
From Shamal, New Jersey, Sonya Deville!
The
official in the ring.
I'll tell you what I think is going on right now. I think Sonya Deville is warm up Alexa Bliss. That's a huge challenge for Sonya Deville.
You're just 14 minutes away from hearing from the American Nightmare.
I am a beast. I am a menace. I am the storm. I'm coming to get it. Conquer the throne. It ain't for the ceiling. Another victory. We always finish. So-